The Jackson Salvation Army says someone stole one of their iconic red kettles full of money. This happened on Wednesday outside of a Kroger in the Jackson area. The Salvation Army says the thief got away with an unknown amount of cash. It was inside that red kettle. Major Patricia Grindle hopes the theft doesn't discourage the community from continuing to give this holiday season. The final day of bell ringing is this Saturday.